A quick start guide to system amendments and group updates. Making amendments to your system usually involves changing the diameter, length, or material of a pipe or group of pipes. It may also involve changing the node elevations. Pipeflow Expert provides a few tools that make these amendments easy, and we will explore these in this video. On an individual item basis, you can click on the pipe or node and then update the data shown on the pipe pane or node pane. However, if you want to update multiple pipes, you may want to make use of the edit grid and group updates. We can access the edit grid by clicking on the Edit Network Data Tool button here. We can then choose the data tab of interest, let's say pipes for example. The data here can be overtyped and updated immediately. The edit grid can also be filtered to only show rows that match certain specified criteria. Here we will filter for pipes with a diameter of less than 80 millimeters. The filtered data values can be updated on an individual basis, or they can be amended as a group in a single operation. We can select an item to update from the drop-down list and then enter a value to set and click the Update Rows button. We can see that all pipes that previously had a diameter of less than 80 millimeters have now been updated. Users can also set the default pipe data and then copy these attributes to a group of selected pipes in a single operation. We can use the selection tool button to select a group of pipes and nodes, and this will automatically filter the data shown on the relevant tabs of the edit grid. To perform a group update on this selection, the Adjust Attributes of Selected Pipe button is clicked. A screen showing the current default pipe attributes and a list of selected pipes is displayed. The selected pipes here are shown as checked. The default pipe data here can be amended as required, and then the buttons in the middle of the screen can be used to copy aspects of this pipe to the group of selected pipes. Group updates can also be performed on nodes to update the elevation, node image, or flow demands. When the Adjust Attributes of Selected Nodes button is clicked, a similar screen is displayed, with node data values on the left and a list of selected nodes on the right. Again, data values can be copied to the selected nodes using the copy buttons in the middle of the screen. We can also make a selection using an individual selection tool, which allows us to select a group of pipes and nodes on a one-by-one basis. This is useful for when items cannot be selected within the standard rectangle or iso-rectangle. Again, the characteristics for these individually selected groups of items can be updated in one operation by using the Adjust Attributes of Selected Pipes and the Adjust Attributes of Selected Nodes buttons. So let's say we want to add a fan coil component to all the selected pipes. Let's amend the default pipe data to include a component with a KV value. Here we will use Pipeflow Expert's built-in calculator with a flow of 0.005 meters cubed per second for a pressure loss of 0.12 bar. The KV value has been calculated as 52.0136. We can also select an appropriate icon for our fan coil. Once we have saved this component to our default pipe, we can then click to copy this component to the selected pipes. And we can see from the drawing that these components have been added. Thanks for watching this video on system amendments and group updates. We hope you find the tips in this video helpful when designing in Pipeflow Expert.